have to do this.
Oh, but we do. If only to remind you of your duty. Since our last meeting, you have grown much. Yet as a vessel, I fear my lord will still find you lacking. Come!
My turn!
All this fire and fury, and for what? Stopping the light. A foolish notion fed to you by a foolish man.
How dare you?
You know naught of this world nor of our place in it. If our fates were so easily rewritten, we would all be gods.
You down, dragging you ever further from your purpose.
And what is my purpose?
Mythos. Who are we? What are the dominants? The breath of the Creator still warm on our lips. We carry his light that we might guide the masses in his name. We are but mighty acts of God.
We are more than that.
You would be nothing without what he has granted you. The power we wield is his, and yet every time we draw upon it, it wears away at our very being. It breaks us. It unmakes us, that its immaculate aspect might reveal itself. The Icon. It is too much for even his chosen few. Apart from you, Mythos. You wield the might of many, yet your body does not answer for its avarice.
What are you saying?
What I am saying is that we dominants are a means to an end. We were created for you, that you might drink deep of our strength and thereby fulfill your divine purpose.
Which is?
To feed. As you would know, could you only look beyond the walls of your prison of self-regard. As long as you choose to ignore this, you shall never penetrate my defenses. Still, you may take solace in the fact that you are not alone in your plight. The chains of volition shackle all of mankind, but there is yet cause to rejoice. For the Lord, in his mercy, has taken pity on his flawed creations, and shall see them restored to their proper forms.
And what exactly would that be?
Why, loyal servants to God? No.
Manners, Lord Rossfield? They are men, like you and me. Albeit ones unburdened by the wills that drive our kind to madness. They are pure. They are divine.
You mean to turn everyone Akashic?
Not turn, Muthos. Turn back. For too long has mankind been led astray by their clamorous wills. It is time they return to a world of quiet equality, where they might once more know salvation.
Salvation? And abandon everything we hold dear?
We don't need your salvation. We'll save ourselves, and we'll do it on our own terms. Not yours, and not your gods.
With every defiant expression of your will, the tighter the chains of consciousness become. But perhaps that fact may be put to use.
Clive!
The faster it binds you to the remaining dominance, the stronger your hunger will become. Until it leads you back to the only answer there ever was. Mayhap not by the path my master intended, but back all the same.
Ash is not far. I could freeze a path.
You're in no fit state.
Probably not, but I can try. Don't look back!
Will the stronger prove it? By this day's end, you shall know the truth. Show me more! Like a man.
Chose you to serve as his vessel, and you cling to this foolish notion of hope when there is none. Fuck!
Desperate, are we?
Finally, we can begin. Shown the path. Now you must follow it. Free yourself, Nithos. You will not defeat me otherwise.
We'll see.
Perhaps you still require persuasion.
You admitted defeat the moment you turned your back on us. When you turned your back on the truth, Barnabas. We are not as weak as your God believes. Damn it!
What are you waiting for?
Men know nothing of strength.
What do you will?
No, enough!
weakness? My apologies. You are not the fool I took you for. That's so it ends.
No!
Don't tell me you are tired, Mythos! Your stubborn defiance has stirred my long-becalmed heart, filling it with a joy that I have not known for generations! I had thought the tantalizing kiss of self-indulgence a dream forever out of reach! And now that its sweet ruin courses through my veins, I shall not be quick to relinquish it! Show me your work, Mythos, that I might revel in it!
Someone's brave.
I tire of this.
Nice try.
Yeah. the day I won Ash. Since then, many have sought my crown, Nithos. But none could wrest it from my head. Come! Have you the strength? Have you the will?
At an end.
And we both know the truth. It is I who stand victorious. My will that prevailed.
Your will? No. It was his.
Clive Rossfield.
is strength in will. Would that I had not relinquished my own.
You relinquish nothing. What was it, if not will, that made you strive for a new world? Strive to win your master's approval. You were shown a fantasy, and you chose to believe it. But you were wrong. There is no world, but the one we live in. That world is worth saving, even if it means killing a god.
Bold words from one who has served the Lord so well.
This is pointless.
But I almost forgot. I promised that I would make you presentable, did I not? Shall fulfill our destinies just as the Lord's Mother Crystals have fulfilled theirs. Come, Clive Rossfield, take what is rightfully yours. Become one with God.
No.
At long last, salvation. I'm coming home.